Hi everyone, welcome to We Learn Thai E-Learning. So today you're gonna learn on chapter 11. It's about the feelings and adjective. The main things about the reasons of these chapters is about how to ask the feelings in Thai and also the important words that we have, the word na and then Thai. And the word he, three important words that's very important. You have to memorize. By the end of the class, you are able to ask the pupils about their feelings. I hope you guys enjoy. For feelings, the first one we have the word di tai, grab. Xie tai, or you can say sao, this means sad. Hua ra, rat. Yim, smile. Rong hai, cry. Tamai kun rong hai ka. Di chan rong hai. Prawa di chan siya zai ka. For adjective, we have the word yai. This means big. Leg, small. Gao, all for things. Mai, new. For characteristic, the first one we have the word na. The word na turns a verb into an adjective. For example, na rak, killed. Na sun jai, interesting. Na grua, scary. For example, Chiang Mai na sun jai. Second one, we have the word jai. This means heart or mind. The first one, jai di, kai. Jai yen, calm. Jai ron, impatient. For example, kon thai zai di. And the last one, we have the word he. This means best characteristic. We have the word he niao, stingy. He giat, lazy. He hung, jealous. For example, hu ying thai. He hung nit noi. For vocabulary, one fat, palm thin, sung tall or height, yao long, sun short. Nak, heavy. Bao, light. Guang, wide. And cap, narrow. Mak, or yup, this means many or a lot. Noi, little. Ayu, mak. Or you can say gay, this means old. Ayu noi, young. On air, weak. Chalad, intelligence. Saad, clean. Sokrapok, dirty. Rui, rich. Zon, poor. For useful equations, the first one, di zai duai na ka, congratulations. Xie zai duai na ka, I'm sorry about that. Mai tong xie zai na ka, don't be sad. Thank you so much for your kind attentions, and don't forget to see next chapter for today. สวัสดีค่ะ. Bye bye.